up, viewers? Welcome back to some more Assassin's Creed in the Assassin's Creed Project Season 2. And that'll be Assassin's Creed 2. In the last episode, we found out all of our siblings and our dad had been arrested. And we got some information that is gonna get them to be freed this morning. They gave it to their faithful friend, Companion something. I don't know how they call it. I even forgot his name. But it's one of the characters I hate the most. Also, I fear that what's the conversion rate for florins and dollars? And those guards, when I looted them, they had like 4 and 5 florins on them. Which I figure is what they got paid to come and arrest me. And 5 florins is pretty much $2.79. So that's the pay rate for guards in this time of history, which I think is, I don't know. I'm a billionaire compared to them right now. And look, it's the worst part of the game.
Romani Auditore, you and your accomplices stand accused of the crime of treason. Have you any evidence to counter this charge?
Yes, the documents that were delivered to you last night.
I'm afraid I know nothing of these documents.
He's lying!
You need to get closer.
In the absence of any compelling evidence to the contrary, I am bound to pronounce you guilty. You and your collaborators are hereby sentenced to death.
It's just a kid.
You are the traitor, Roberto, and one of them. You may take our lives this day, but we will have yours in return. I swear, we will!
Kill you for what you've done!
Guards! Arrest him!
Whoa, a brute. Say, oh shit.
Abate.
Run, boy.
Fast.
I can run fast. Watch me. Woo! Oops, excuse me. You guys are not the city guards. I'm out of here. Right, so that part of the game sucks. Come on, keep going up. Oh, what are you doing? Oh god, ow! Excuse me! Oh my god, that was horrible. What is that? Is this money fall? Oh, there's guards over there. Where am I? Oh, I lost them. Last man standing. Sequence 1 complete. Awesome. Not notorious. There's a guard right in front of me. Ah! I dashed them.
I've got a little request for you. I've identified several strange markings that I've discovered right across Renaissance Italy. Now, I don't know what they're doing there, but I want you to help me find out. Rebecca has marked their general location in the database with an eye icon, and she's made them glow as well. Keep an eye out.
Serezio, thank God. I've been looking everywhere for you.
I couldn't stop them, Annetta. I tried, I swear, but there were so many guards.
Please, come with me. We need to get you off the streets.
What of my mother and sister?
They're safe. I'll bring you to them.
No, it's too dangerous for us to travel together. Tell me where to go and I'll meet you there.
My sister's house, just north of the Duomo.
I'm on my way.
All right. We're notorious now. Also, the truth. This is what Sean was just talking about us. Hold on, let me buy some. I always try to keep a full medicine pouch.
That should feel better.
Asperdi was the last real master. But I have a new source.
Where am I supposed to go? Oh, okay. Let's get out for now. But what Sean was saying about the landmarks that are gonna have the eye on them. Also, tell me, guys, if you wanna, do you want me to make a video about all of those? And I kind of realized maybe not everybody that might be looking at my videos has been through this game. So I'm gonna try to be a little bit less spoiling of what's going to happen. So I'll just stop commenting on whatever's not going on at the second. Because I figure, you know, let's be polite to all of those that have not been in the game. Whoa! On trip. Oh, there we go. Okay. here we are. Not gonna bother with the viewpoint. She?
It is a pleasure to make your acquaintance, Messer Ezio. Annetta speaks quite highly of you. I can see why.
I appreciate the kind words, Madonna.
Ti prego, call me Paola.
Thank you for offering your home to my family, Paola.
It was the least I could do. You must be tired. Perhaps you'd...
No, grazie. I can't stay.
Why? Where are you going?
To kill Uberto Alberti.
I understand your desire for vengeance, but the Gonfaloniere is a powerful man. You are not a killer, Ezio.
Spare me the lecture.
But I can make you one.
And why are you going to teach me how to kill?
I'm not. I'm going to teach you how to survive. Come.
Yes. Learn the way of the corpses.
Discretion is paramount in the profession. We must walk the streets freely, seen but unseen. You too must learn to blend like us and become one with the city's crowds.
All right.
My girls will show you how.
They're equipped to blend. I'm a courtesan.
We take good care of you.
Alright. There's just oh, this is so uncomfortable. Some guy in a hood following me this close. Oh god, I thought they were gonna go the other way. I was like, oh, don't. Right, so this is pretty easy if you manage to get a group of people from the beginning, because they pretty much go all the same way. If you don't, you have to go from small group to small group and wait for one of these troubling groups to come by you so you can just slip inside. But if you get it just like I did in the very beginning, and for example, in this section, you can just do that little switch. And here's gonna do what I told you. Oh, never mind, because I had to come this way anyways. So you move fast enough without really, like, running. Their meter does not fill up, so you are not spotted. Where is she? Hey, aren't you that... girl that sister's boyfriend cheated on with? My sister with? What? I don't know. Words. Words are fun when they work. Right, we made it. Go inside.
Bene. Now that you've learned to blend, I'll show you how to use it for more than just moving around. Let's teach you how to steal.
Alright. So what I like to do here is I like to come to the middle. And...
Steve! Steve!
Once you've stolen from someone, Ezio, you mustn't linger.
Stop him! Right, so what I like to do is come all the way over here and wait for a big group of people. And just kinda... Oh, I actually missed them. But I like to go through the entire group and steal really quickly from them. And again, once you steal, you don't want to run away because you'll get attention for yourself. So you just have to walk cautiously. See? You just go to a group and just steal everybody's stuff. I go and just walk like nothing happened, like you own the place. And that's it.
You can go now, girls.
Oh, do we have to?
So innocent.
He's cute.
So innocent.
Now that you have learned how to approach the enemy, we need to find you a suitable weapon.
What would you have me use?
Ah, but you already have the answer.
Hey, my father's blade and bracer. How did you get them?
By using the same skills I've just taught you.
It's not exactly in working condition.
I assume you're familiar with Leonardo da Vinci.
Si. But how does a painter factor into this?
He's far more than that. Bring him the pieces. You'll see.
Don't underestimate us, artists.
Before I go, one last question, if I may.
Of course.
Why have you given your aid so readily to me, a stranger?
I too know betrayal.
Is that like a burn? I would like to know more about that woman. I'm gonna turn to Leonardo's workshop. Yep. I don't want to go into that balcony. So Leonardo was almost next to my house. And my house... I can't really see it from here, but I know the buildings are around it, so... Up! Oh. Hello, boys. Who's running by?
You have to show us some of your tricks, Fiona.
You can follow me if you want. Oh, what? What do you do? Ezio, you're crazy! Why would you jump on that old man? I didn't tell you to do that. Did I? I don't think I did. You're crazy.
Price is so low, you won't be in your
eye. Alright, hello. Anybody home?
Oh, Ezio Auditore! I didn't expect to see you again. What with all that's happened?
What does that mean?
Ah, where are my manners? Welcome back.
Oh.
Now, how can I be of service?
I was hoping you could repair something of mine.
Of course. Come, this way. Che pasticcio. Tutto santo giorno che cerco. Let me clear a space. All right, let's see it. Fascinating. I don't know, Ezio. Despite its age, the construction is rather advanced. I've never seen anything quite like it. I'm afraid there's not much I can do without the original plans. Mi dispiace. Wait.
Oh, come on. He didn't see it.
What are you doing? The contents of this page are encrypted, but if my theory is correct, based on these sketches,
It may very well what?
Please, sit.
Leonardo, I...
Remarkable.
Let the artist work.
Transpose the letters and then select every third. There. It's finished.
Huh? What's finished?
The blade. I managed to decode that parchment of yours. It showed me exactly what to do. Now all that's left is to remove your ring finger.
Really?
I'm sorry, but this is how it must be done. The blade is designed to ensure the commitment of whoever wields it.
Bene. Do it quickly.
I was only having fun, Ezio.
Oh, he's such a troll.
The blade once required a sacrifice. It's been modified. You can keep your finger.
Incredible.
Yes, it is. Tell me, do you have other pages like this?
I'm sorry, only the one.
Listen, if you ever do happen across another one of these, please, bring it to me.
You have my word, and thank you for fixing this.
By order of the Florentine Guard, open this door!
Just a moment.
Wait, no one's home. Well, he already answered.
Are you Leonardo da Vinci?
Si, how may I be of service?
I need you to answer some questions.
Certainly.
Certainly. He's so polite. So cute.
What seems to be the trouble?
A witness claims to have seen you consorting with an enemy of the city.
What? Me? Consorting? Preposterous.
When was the last time you saw or spoke with Ezio Auditore?
Who?
Non fare il finto tonto! We know you were close with the family.
Perhaps like,
this
I don't
will help to clear your head.
Come on.
What about now?
You'll break his telescope thing. Come here, you. I'm coming. There you go. He's dead now. He just flops over. You okay?
Grazie, Ezio.
Sorry about that.
I've grown accustomed to their abuses.
What of the body?
Bring it inside and put it with the others.
Others?
The city gives them to me for research.
Of course, for research. This isn't awkward at all. People are like, what? He's carrying a dead body that's still bleeding out. Where are the others?
Over there. See? Like it never happened.
Thank you, Leonardo.
Sure thing.
Everything.
It's just...
Anytime.
It looks
and
normal.
Remember, if you find more of those strange pages, should they contain new designs, I will upgrade your blade as well.
Of course. Now, I really should be getting back to Paola.
Porgile I miei omaggi.
Like nothing happened. Some dead person there. Alright. Let's get back to the bordello. I think that's not the right way. Is it? That's the way it came. Yeah.
You were gone for quite a while.
Leonardo likes to talk.
That he does, but I trust he did more than talk. Impressive.
I'm rather fond of it myself.
I've given you the skills, Leonardo's given you the blade. All that remains is the deed.
Where can I find Uberto?
According to my girls, he'll be attending an unveiling tonight of Verrocchio's latest work. It will be held at the Santa Croce Cloister.
Watch over my mother and sister while I'm away.
Of course, Ezio. as if they were my own.
There's a guard out there. That's okay. So in this game, I pay a lot of attention to the minimap, even though I don't have it like revealed with the actual city. But I use it for the location of the guards. We just go up there. So I don't have to have the city laid out for me, because I mean, they show us where we're supposed to go. Oh, god damn it. It's a bad place to be. You don't, no, it's okay. You don't see me, you don't see me, you don't see me, you don't see me, you don't see me. That's right. I don't exist. How are you doing? You're doing well too. Alright, so I have to get up there. Without alerting the guards. So this game, the viewpoints, they're not as useful as in the first Assassin's Creed, because in the first Assassin's Creed it gives you synchronization points, which is
again,
your health.
With this, you have overstepped your bounds, Uberto.
Who are you to speak of bounds? You, who have crowned yourself Lorenzo di Medici, Principe of Firenze.
I've done no such thing.
Of course not. Ever innocent. How convenient. At least now, we see how far your reach extends, which is to say, nowhere at all. It has proved a valuable lesson for me and my allies.
Yes. Your allies, the Pazzi. Is that what this is about?
Be careful with your words, Lorenzo. You might attract the wrong sort of attention.
Come on, that guy is totally just threatening his life. Anyway, so yeah, for those of you who have not played this game or beaten it, and you played the first one, don't worry about the viewpoints, you don't need them. Unless you want to have your map revealed to you. But I don't find it useful. Just kinda a little... I mean, it's nice, so you go up there. But that's fine. Only do the ones that you really have to do, like the ones that are told to you by the game to do. Okay, come on. Alright, so courtesans will create a distraction around you, which means that nobody will know you're there. And you can send them to distract guards out of their posts. That's how you can go into areas like this one.
To you as well. I trust you're enjoying yourself.
I don't even know. Wait for him.
You.
Hello. Oh. You're going crazy on him.
You would have done the same. To save the ones you love.
Yes, I would. And I have. The Auditori are not dead! I'm still here! Me! Ezio! Ezio Auditore!
Great, dude.
Assassino!
Assassino! Excuse me. You don't see me. Oh, yeah, you do. Oh, grab the ledge! Oh, good boy. Alright, so how am I gonna get down from here? From here. There we go. Woo! Also, in this game, you don't have to hide to have people just stop chasing you. You just have to get away long enough, then they'll get tired. And besides, hiding spots are not that useful in here. Ah! Guards. I'm not here. Part of the crowd. I'm a courtesan. Pretty little courtesan. Alright, I'm gonna go back. I'll see you guys when I get there. Right? Bye bye! And we're back!
I think it's best I leave Firenze.
Where will you go?
My uncle Mario owns a villa near Monteregioni.
You're still a wanted man, Ezio.
What would you have me do then?
I've seen posters all across the district. Tearing them down will have the city forget your face. No doubt the heralds also incite the public. Bribe them, and they'll speak of other things. Or you could hunt those who bear false witness against you. They traded dignity for coin. Their loss would not be mourned. Do any of these things, and you should be free to leave.
Alright, so ripping the posters. I mean, we know it's kind of odd that just because you're ripping off a poster.
I've got a program for tracking notoriety. This little meter will help you know how far you are between notorious and incognito.
Alright. Alright, so turn down a poster, people
will
forget your face.
This will help you know if you should watch your actions. It'll also tell you if the notoriety level is part of Ezio's memory or not.
Okay, will you just let me finish what I'm saying? Okay, so turn down posters. Then bribing the heralds, that makes more sense to me. But just killing someone? I mean, I know we're supposed to be assassins and all of that, but I mean, here is a noble guy who didn't know anything about assassination until after just minutes ago. And now she's telling him to go and, yeah, just go kill someone. Nobody will care. Maybe they did it for coin because they need it for their family, and now you're just going off slaughtering them. Just like every other guard.
Bentornato, Ezio. Were you successful?
Yes.
If only you weren't as effective.
Ezio! Where have you been? They wouldn't let us leave. And Mother, oh, she hasn't spoken a single word since we left the house. Father will need to sort things out. Where is Father? And Federico? And Bertuccio?
Something's happened.
What do you mean? No, it's impossible.
Claudia.
No.
I did everything I could, Piccina. Listen, right now what matters is getting us all someplace safe. But to do that, I need you to stay focused. Do you understand? Good. Will you watch over Mother for me?
Anyway, looked over your proposal. Not gonna pretend I understand any of it, but the answer is no. We're gonna pass on your big game idea.
I screamed at that one.